This is Vic from Happy Leaf. What we're going to do next is talk about the materials that you're going to need for your anywhere, anytime garden. We're going to start with containers. We have used 10-gallon containers, Rubbermaid containers, which we drill the holes into and put our net pots in. But we felt that it is limiting in terms of what types of plants you can grow and the size of the plant. So we've ended up really liking using the 5-gallon bucket system. These are obviously standard 5-gallon buckets, and you can get these different sized net pots on Amazon. They're about $5 or $6, and they snap right into the cover. So for the large, this is the largest one available, which is 10 inches, and you can go all the way down to about a 5-inch net pot, which looks like this. Next, what we're gonna do is show you how to set up your anywhere, anytime garden in a 5-gallon bucket. Now, the first step in the process is to take your bucket and fill it with water. You're going to fill it to about 3 inches or so below the top of the bucket. And the reason for that is that you're going to actually add this, and it's going to, the water level will rise. Make sure you don't use softened water. If you're using softened water, it has salt in it. And if you're in a home that has softened water, use water from outside your spigot, which usually is not softened. After you have your water level in the bucket and set properly, you need to put fertilizer into the bucket. We happen to like the Maxi Grow from General Hydroponics. This uses 5 teaspoons per gallon, so you would put that in there, and then you get a spoon and you mix it up so that everything is dissolved. You can try a lot of different kinds of fertilizer, so make sure you read the instructions properly and put that amount of fertilizer into your bucket. The next step in the process is actually to take your net pot. So depending on what you're trying to grow will determine the type of media you use. We're going to actually start some beets. This is a mixture of coconut coir and vermiculite. And the purpose for using this is so that the root plants, things like beets and carrots and radishes, can actually properly grow and expand as the plant grows. If you're going to grow tomatoes, then you would use standard hydroponic clay pellets, because there is nothing in the root that has to expand. So then you snap that in place into the bucket and make sure that the top of the coconut coir and vermiculite is moist. If you need to add a little water, this is the right time to do that. Then you would put your seeds into the top of it. You plant them just like you would outside in your garden, about an inch or so, or half an inch below the level of the top of the soil. Now what we're ready to do is place the light over our beets. The first step was obviously to add the tomato cage around the bucket, so that this provides a way for us to hold the light, to move the height of the light, as well as support certain types of plants. And this is a Happy Leaf light source that basically we're going to place on top of the stand. And you want to be somewhere between 6 and 8 inches above the top of the plant. So when you first start, you would start so that it's at this level, so you can see we're roughly 6 to 8 inches above. And as the plant grows, you can adjust that height so that it's always in that same range. Typically, you would turn the lights on so that they're on for between 16 and 18 hours a day. So having a timer is also very, very important. And then at that point, you're ready to really let your plants grow. You won't most likely need to add any water for the first 3 to 4 weeks, but as the plants grow and start absorbing the nutrient-filled water, you're going to want to add water back into the bucket. You can do that right through the media, and just make sure you don't fill it all the way back up, because you will drown the roots. This is a passive hydroponic system, and it's important that the top of the roots are able to absorb their oxygen and their CO2 from the air. Thank you for watching this video about the anywhere, anytime gardening system in a 5-gallon bucket. Happy Leaf, it's about the light.